I'm Jen Seevink, an interaction designer, artist, and a lecturer. I'm also the study area coordinator for interaction design. Studying interaction design is about imagining the future of interactions with technologies, because the area is growing and changing as technology and society changes rapidly. Interaction design is the design of interfaces between people and computers. What we as people interact with, the thing that mediates our experience of technology. So apps, websites, and we teach this at QUT. We also teach more than this, because actually interaction design is broader than this. It's about people, how they live, how they work, how they play, how they access information, how they interact. The environments people are in also influence the design. So work, leisure, if they're in a city, in a hospital. For example, a patient will experience a hospital and the technology differently to how the surgeon does. The environment and the people influence the interaction design. Of course, there's also the technology. Are you designing for the Internet of Things, for robots, for cars, for augmented reality, for wearable technology? The technology keeps changing and there are lots of job opportunities. Interaction design is a growing area. Interaction designers work at digital design agencies and increasingly at in-house teams, from ThoughtWorks, Deloitte, to government, to Google. The most common names for what we do are interaction designer, user experience designer, web designer. So search for them in the job search engines. You'll also find that you end up doing lots of other things as an interaction designer, from interface design to user research. Studying interaction design at QUT is hands-on. It's social and it's about experimenting and working in teams. It involves sketching, researching user experiences, collaborating, making, and some coding. We don't assume you know any when you start, so if you're worried about that, don't be. To study interaction design, we suggest you have a few things. A sketchbook that's unlined with pens and markers. A laptop, PC or Mac are both fine. Follow the Adobe Illustrator specs. Home internet. A diary for planning your project deadlines and project work time, as well as your classes. And software, and a lot of that is free. The Bachelor of Design in Interaction Design is a 3-year degree, full-time. We also have double degree options with business, engineering, and IT. Then there's the B Design International, which is a 4-year degree with a year overseas. And the Bachelor of Creative Industries in Interactive and Visual Design. These BCI IVD students do a selection of interaction design units, as well as some from visual communication, kind of like a joint interaction design and visual communication major. The core units in the interaction design degree teach fundamental interaction design skills. Note the capstone unit in your final semester. This is a great opportunity for you to develop something for your portfolio, to launch you into your next step, industry, or further study like research. For your complementary studies, you can actually fit in another full major. Interaction design is the only design degree where you can do that. So you could look at industrial or fashion or visual communication as an extra major. We're looking forward to seeing you in class and growing the interaction design field.